Hey everybody, I'm Polo18 here. Welcome back to Let's Play Stardew Valley. So let's go ahead and grab our jam. That's done. What do we got? Blueberry and hot pepper jelly? It'll be interesting to see how those sell. We got some mail. Stardew Valley Fair. Alright. Sounds fun. I'm going to go ahead and drop these in there. It looks like we got nothing there. Oh, we got some corn to pick. Let's go ahead and pick my corn. Some easy corn. Oh, and the first batch of my first 10 forage seeds are done. So that's good. Also, mushroom cave? No. Okay. And what are we looking like? No extra... Ooh, but I did get my last pine tree is done. So, I don't think I have an extra tapper. I might have to make one. Okay. Let's see if... Oh, yeah. Also, blackberries again. Yeah, we can collect blackberries every day. Let's see. 2. And how much wood do I have? Oof. You know what? We're going to have to skip on... We're going to have to skip on the tappers because I actually need 350 wood for the... Grab all that junk. 350 wood for the barn, so... let's see. Hazelnuts. Actually, I'll put my plums in here. And then, let's see. Mushrooms. Regular mushrooms. Did I have all kinds of wild plums in here? Oh, I did. Let's do that. Organize. Good stuffs. Oh, you know what? Here, let's grab this. And then, let's see. So hazelnuts are gonna go in there, along with let's put some gold corn in there, I guess. I don't know, not entirely sure. But I'm gonna run to the community center and drop off this hay, and that'll finish a bundle. No blackberries around here. Okay. And then we are going to go chop some wood and talk to Robin. Because I have almost enough wood. I need 25 more wood, so like 2 trees worth and we'll be good, so. Let's see on the community board. Yesterday it was red slimes and I wasn't about that life. An extra red mushroom. Sorry, Shane, I don't have one of those. And also... Okay, Abigail's birthday is on the 13th, and Jody's is on the 11th. So I'll have to remember Jody's is going to be next week. Blackberries, bring me blackberries. Okay, there's more down here. Oop, booper duper. Alright, let's drop off this hay. And I actually want to see what my friendship with Marnie is right now. I think it's 1. Where is she? There she is. Oh, it's actually 2. Ooh, fantastic. Because you know what? Dropping this off should get us, I believe, 1 more heart of friendship. And we get a free heater, so that's good. Oh, that's what else I could have got the rabbit's foot for. This, that's good. Actually, I have a decent amount of stuff for that. This, what do I need? Oh, duck feather I still need for that. I still need a purple mushroom and a nautilus shell for that, so. Oh, I could have got the rabbits for the wizard bundle, but whatever. Let's see. Friendship with Marnie. What am I at now? 2. Still 2. Okay, let me see. Well, I have the heater, so that's fine. But we have to chop a couple trees because I don't have enough wood. Oh, shoot. You know what? I don't think I'm going to be able to do this until later because Robin Is probably on her way to her aerobics class. So unless I can catch Robin on her way out, I don't think I'm gonna be able to do this. How much wood did that give me? 347. I need one more tree. One more tree. Pine tree. Sacrificing you for the good of the barn. Okay. Let's see if I can catch Robin before she leaves. Because there is a tree. Oh, she's home today. Farm buildings. Barn. Oh, shoot. You know what? I don't think. Yeah, I didn't clear out enough trees. I still got that one random tree. Shoot, where can I build this for the time being? Do I have anywhere I can build this? You know what? I can build it up here. Can't build there. Crap. I don't know where I can build this for right now. Maybe down here? There. I'll build it there for now. I'll move it later. Doesn't really matter where I build it. Because I can always move it later, so that's done. All right, well, that's something we don't have to worry about now. I'm still gonna chop trees now because I'm out of wood. I have no more wood now. I used it all, so and grab blackberries. Grab as many of these blackberries as I can. Let's see. Maybe we can get to foraging level 8. Because that would be good. All these blackberries. Trees. We might just go full deforestation and go to the Cindersap Forest. So I don't know yet. I haven't decided. We're gonna swing through the farm again. And I have to go take care of my chickens. Let's see. I should have enough wood. Yeah, I can make those tappers now. I'm gonna close the gate because the chickens obviously aren't gonna come outside because it's raining, so not worried about that. Do I have large eggs yet? Oh, this is just egg. Okay. But anyway, we have a heater, and when it gets chilly out, the chickens are gonna get cold, so I'm gonna want a heater to keep them warm. So, all right. So for now, eggs in the mayonnaise manakers. And I need to chop this tree. He's in the way. Those ones will be fine. Also, I see you there, pine cone. Get out of there. Is this another pine cone right here? Is. I thought so. Yeah, because I want to move my barn. So can I not? Thank you. I was like, can I not get that bush? So yeah, so the barn's gonna go there for now, but once it's built, we can move it. So, and that won't be for a couple of episodes. I think it'll actually be, let's see, we the other day for today, so that'll be 10. So 2 episodes from now, we'll have a barn. So we should definitely be on the lookout for trying to make some extra money, which it's fishing right now. Or raining right now, so fishing would actually not be a bad idea. I could go ahead and do some fishing, but I think for right now I'm just gonna go ahead and just keep chopping wood, trying to get foraging up. So I'm not too far away. Once we get to foraging 8, we looking good. I don't know what the amount of EXP between 8 and 10 is. There we go. There's 8. But we're definitely just gonna deforest everything. All the forests are gonna be gone. So, you know what? I'm not worried about it because we need the wood to make charcoal and also to upgrade stuff. So, oh, you fell the direction I did not want you to fall. So, all right, let's go to the Cindersap forest down here, and I want to make my way to the. Oh, yeah, blackberries for days. 3 of them. Wow. Okay, I'll take it. Well, you know what? That's because our foraging skill went up. I think because of foraging, now we get +1 extra berries. So that's good. So now we're getting 3 berries at a time instead of 2, so... So we actually, if we had level 10, once again, you'd be getting perfect quality berries from these, so... Let's just go ahead and just chop all these trees. I'm actually curious how much wood I have so far. Not too much. Ooh, it's 310. Do I want to try... Nah, we'll do it tomorrow. I was going to say, do I want to try to go to Clint's and get these geodes processed? But you know what? We'll just wait on it until tomorrow. So, 3 more berries. 3 more berries. 3 more berries. Picking them up in droves now. 42 berries so far today. I'd say that's pretty good. I'm not entirely sure how good the jam's going to be, because they're normal quality blackberries, but even so, free fruit that we didn't have to pay for to make jam, which is going to make us money, it's going to be pretty nice. So, yeah, this level 8 is taking a while to get leveled up. Have to do a lot of tree chopping, but you know what? That's okay. We can do it. Okay, there we go. So I should probably eat some hops. I think, what, 2? I think either 2 or 3 is going to get me back to full. Let me see here. Let's see, 81 energy apiece, and I have 270. So probably these 2 will be good for now. Oh yeah, look at that. 8, 9... Grab the berries. Don't skimp on the berries. Ooh, there's a mushroom down here too. Nice. But yeah, I didn't know. I didn't really know exactly what I wanted to do in these couple episodes. Like, I knew kind of what I wanted to do. Like, I wanted to get the bar, and that was one thing. So we got that going. So that'll be ready in a couple of episodes. But for the most part, though, now we're in like the money-making trench again. So. Like, wood, though. Like, the reason I'm doing all this wood is for building, because we'll need to upgrade our coop and our barn, depending on how lucky I get with the gypsy. So the thing with the gypsy is occasionally she will offer items that you can get from your barn when it's upgraded. So, I think earlier there was a large milk that I got from... Or that I saw in the gypsy cart, but I didn't buy it, obviously, because I didn't have the money. But if I had gotten that large milk, or large goat milk, I wouldn't have to upgrade my barn. I could just skip it. So. And the same goes for getting the deluxe barn upgrade. The truffle that sometimes we see from the cart. If we happen to get that truffle, then we won't have to upgrade our barn at all. Or at least not upgrade it to the maximum. So we probably still will, only because getting the maximum barn is pretty nice. Because I don't want to say it automates itself, because you still have to go in and take, like, pet and take care of your animals. But it has an auto-feeder system, so... So once you get the fully upgraded barn... if it's like rainy or something like this and the animals need hay, the barn will just take it out of the hopper and just put it in the trays for your animals. So it's quite nice. I like it. There was a blackberry bush hiding behind here. You never know with this blackberries. So I got some maple trees down here. I've been debating about leaving the maple trees because there's what? 1, 2, 3... There's 5 maple trees down here. So if I could make enough tappers, if I could make enough tappers, I would just put them all on the maple trees down here, and then I wouldn't have a huge problem getting maple syrup. The only problem is I don't know if I can afford them, because I'm gonna need copper bars, and I'm also going to have to sacrifice a good amount of my wood to make the charcoal and the tappers themselves, so. Yeah, there's a whole mess of maple trees down here, though. So I think I might just leave them. And just kind of keep an eye on how many tappers I'll need, because right now it's looking like maybe like six or seven maple trees down here. There's one here. So one, two, three, four. This is an oak tree, so I'm gonna get rid of this. 8, 9. That's what, 5. I'll leave that oak tree. 6. 7. Was that oak tree? No. 8, 9, 10, 11. 11. 11 maple trees. 12. So a dozen. There's a dozen maple trees down there. So it's actually not bad. I could definitely see the merit in getting tappers. The only problem is that's going to be so it's 12 trees. That's 24 copper bars, and I'm not a huge fan of that. Alright, it's 10:50. I still have a bunch of energy left. I don't think there's anything else I can do. I could fish if I wanted to. These blackberries, I'm going to go ahead and sell these ones today. So get rid of those, get rid of that. I got a bunch of sap, though. So, let's put my wood, stone, sap. Let's see, put my pine cones in there. Grab this honey. How many pine cones do I have? 117. Yeah, that's a lot of pine cones. Let's see, corn and honey. And it's 11:30, but you know what? I think I'm going to call that unless... No, I didn't think I had more jam ready. So, alright, so that's it for day 9. Alright. We got a new warp totem. Farm warp totem. The farm warp totem. Oh, what did our blackberries sell for? 96 and 2k a piece, so that's actually not too bad. We made 3,100 between our jam and our blackberries, so I'm curious to see what blackberry jam sells for. The only problem is it takes a while for jam to populate. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to do this. So if you ever want to just rearrange your junk, this is the easiest way to do it. Just go like that. All right. I think blackberries also can go into make like blackberry pie. So grab two of those. And I need my watering can since it's not raining today. I'm gonna just refill it quick. 3 more apples. I'll take them. Water my dog. And since I've already turned the apples into the community center, these ones are going to go in here to give gifts to give as gifts for Alex. So, all right. So once again, going to water all the crops, take care of my animals, and then I will see you in a bit. Well, snap. I'm going to cut in real quick here. These were 3 wild seeds that I planted. And we actually got artichokes from them, so that's interesting. I also have some corn over here I'm going to pick. But yeah, those 3 random wild seeds I planted, or mixed seeds, turned into artichokes. So that's actually kind of cool. I don't think you can get artichokes until year 2, so definitely an interesting grab. But I just wanted to show that off because I saw them and I was like, what the heck is that? Alright, sorry about... Random place to cut back in. I went ahead and I made two more. Shoot, whatever. We'll sell them. I went ahead and made two more furnaces, and then I split up my wood, and I left 400 in the chest. I got a mess of hardwood, 8 coal, so I'm just waiting on some more stuffs. Also, gifting week again. So I think today's Wednesday. I think it's is it Jody's birthday today? I think so. And she likes nothing I have. I think I have a diamond, maybe. Do I have a diamond? I do have a diamond. Let's take a diamond, because I think it's Jody's birthday today. I'm not entirely sure. I'll check the board on my way in. But it's either this Wednesday or next Wednesday. I think it's next Wednesday. Let me look, because it's the 10th, and Abigail's birthday is on the 13th, so maybe it's today. Let me see. Oh no, Jody's birthday is tomorrow on the 11th. Okay. 6 red slimes. I'll accept that. 750? That's a deal. Oh, frack. Alex is out here. Of course he is. You know what? There's a blackberry out here. You know what, Alex? You're gonna get a blackberry. Please like this. There you go. All right, let's go get all of our geodes processed and see what we can get. I have quite a bit. I got, let's see, that's what, 11, 13, 16 geodes to process, so should be a fair amount. And then Jody. Oh, my steel hoe. Oh, well, I wouldn't have been able to, I was gonna say, I wouldn't have been able to get the crap anyway, so. All right, let's do the Omni Geodes first, because I'm curious to see. Okay, mudstone, that's lame. 10 coal, I'll take it. All right, let's go to the normal ones now. Let's see, what do we got? Slate, copper ore. Ooh, that's new. Have I seen that before? Petrified slime, that's a new one. 5 more copper. Oh, that's calcite. 3 more coal. Give me all the coal. I will take all the coal. That's sandstone. Clay. Meh. That's new. What was that? Malachite. Okay. 10 stone. Meh. Another mudstone. And let's do the 3 frost geodes. Something good, please. Pyrite? No. Frozen tier? No. Okay. Clint, you failed me. Actually, not entirely. We're probably gonna make a decent amount of money off of this, so. I meant to go in. I didn't mean to talk. I meant to go in. Okay, let's donate. Let's see. So this we can donate. I'm gonna put this on the gemstone table. Can I? No, I wanna go up. And there. Can I not? Why is it not letting me? There we go. I was like, let me put it on this table down here. Just let me do! okay, it looks like everything that we have for Gunther. And I don't believe. Yeah. Okay. Alright, everything else here we can sell, right? Sandstone, copper, slate. Alright, yeah, we can sell all the rest of this stuff, so that's good. I have 3,000. Let's see, 60 frozen tier I'm gonna keep because those are good for Sebastian. Which actually he should be. I don't think he's there. He might be home, but he might also be at the beach. There's Jody. Hi Jody. Bye Jody. Or that's not Jody. That's Leah. Harvey's down. Harvey's next to a river. Okay, whatever. Let's see what's down here. I have my steel hoe now. I can do all the digging. Lost book, that's nice. At some point, I will go over all of those, and honestly, I think I'd rather just wait until I get all of them and then just read them all. So, all right, let's see. Crab pot chest. Let's see what we have. It's only been a day, so I'm imagining not much. Decent amount of seafood. 3 more coal. I will take it. I'm excited about all this coal. Coal is good. I like coal. Coal is good stuffs. Let's go ahead and sell all this fishy stuff off. Okay, shrimp, oyster, clam, mussel, cackle, all kinds of good junk. All right, it's Jody's birthday tomorrow. I can't forget about that. Oh man, I have like the driest throat right now, and I don't know why. I don't think it's because I'm sick, but it could be because I'm sick. I have no idea. But yeah, I've had like the weirdest dry throat lately. So, all right, I'm gonna go through the forest. Let's see here. Oh, blackberries. Thank you. I don't think we'll collect as many blackberries today as we did last time, but maybe. I don't know. Last time, on the previous day, we collected, what was that, 96? I don't think we'll get that many. Maybe, but I don't think so. We're getting three per bush. And I honestly don't think there's, well, that'd be what, 20? No, that'd be what, 32 bushes? I don't think there's that many bushes in the game. Maybe. Could be. I don't know. I mean, oh, look at this. We got one, two, three, four, five, six. A dozen blackberries, all right there. And one random one out in the field. Some more trees. I don't really need the wood, so I'm gonna leave these trees. Let's see. There we go. Blackberry, blackberry. Yeah, blackberry season, definitely good. And we're getting a fair bit for foraging. Not too much, but a fair bit. Slime's in here. But beat this stump up. Slime, leave me alone. Get out of here, slime. Take all these blackberries. There's a chanterelle. Oh, there's a blackberry hiding out here. And another chanterelle. Oh, that's not gonna chop that. Alright, let's see. We're getting a little bit into level 8. And that's good. I like to see that. Mining, I don't really care about so much. The perks for mining aren't as good as some of the other stuff. Like combat. Combat bonus isn't that fantastic. It's like if I don't get the level 10 combat by the time I decide I want to end this play. Oh, that was weird. Like the texture changed. I don't know. Maybe I passed like some kind of weird checkpoint or something in the in the forest because the shadow texture changed. That's weird. Lots of blackberries, though. Chanterelles actually sell for quite a bit as well, so I will pick up as many of those as I can. Man, look at all those blackberries. Oh, I need my axe. Axe, thank you. So far, just from the Cinder Sap Forest, we've gotten. Let's see, what are we up to now? Are we gonna get to 90? 90. There it is. I got 90 again. So that's another. Let's see, what do we get for these? Like 2,000 yesterday for or 2,000 the previous day for blackberries. So, not bad. Plus our three chanterelles. This is a really good one. 135. I might actually keep these for health restoration because that's actually really good. Oh, there's another one. 93. Any more? Any more? Any more? I don't think so. I might have like one or two more on my farm, but that'll be it. Nope, 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 nope. Well, we pretty much made our money back in blackberries over the last 2 days. Like, we're already probably going to pay off our barn. So that's good. It's only 8 p.m. I'm gonna go. Oh, I got one back there. I can grab that on my way back in. I'm gonna run up here. I think I already came past here, but I'm just gonna double check. Nope, I must not have because I would have picked up that mushroom. Blackberries, blackberries, blackberries. Yep, right here. There we go. Blackberries. I'll take them. I'm gonna take them. All the blackberries. Bushes of blackberries. Thank you. See any more down here? No. Oh, maybe. No. Oh, I see one down there in the corner. One way down here by Sebastian. What's going on? Hey, you know what? I happen to have. Actually, I want my blackberries up top so I can see. I happen to have a gift for you. Here you go, sir. See, no blackberry there. Blackberries. Blackberries. No blackberries on that one. Oh, wait. I can't remember. Is there a bush over here? I don't remember. I don't think so. There's a tree. Tree. Oh, yeah, there's a bush way out here. I couldn't remember if there was a bush way out here or not. I thought there was, but I wasn't sure. So. Alright. You know what? It's 10 o'clock. I'm just gonna take the mine cart back. Bus stop. Blackberries out here? Nope. It's another oak tree. Oh, yeah, there is. Blackberries. There we go. Boom. That's a maple tree, right? Yeah, maple tree. So there's one, two maple trees out here. Yeah, because I think those were the first two maple trees I tried to do for the bee houses. So, all right, let's cash in. Let's see here. Mushrooms. Mushroom. 108 blackberries plus one silver star one. And let's see here. Copper. Six copper, so that's gonna smelt. I really don't have any other ore. Just that copper, and I still got ore working in there. So hardwood, regular wood, sap. 16 more coal, so we're set on that. I got the diamond for Jody tomorrow, and these chanterelles are gonna go in here. I can't afford to not put those in there. I'm gonna check for honey. Or not honey. I'm gonna check for syrup. Just to see, just maybe, if there was one extra syrup over here. No. Okay. No syrups. Okay. All right. The leaves are falling. It's starting to lag me out, and I think that's gonna be it. Tomorrow, Jody's birthday. So we're gonna give her the diamond. And I believe our barn should be just about finished. So we can check that out. Let's go to bed. And let's see what we netted for our blackberries, our 108 blackberries today. So let's see. I sold off the corn and the artichokes. The artichokes actually sold for not too bad. Let's see, 2,300 for our blackberries. So definitely. A welcomed gain. And I think blackberry season goes on for 3, 4 days? 3 days? 4 days? I'm not sure. All right, but that's it. We are up to 7,800 gold. You know what? Iridium fishing rod. That's what we're gonna go get next time on Stardew Valley. See you guys then.